good morning. I just finished walking and now I'm warming up my bed to get going. I gotta pick up my students this morning. Oh man, it's still chilly. It's way too cold in the morning for me. But it's not cold enough to wear a sweatshirt, so I just wear a long sleeve shirt. And it's supposed to be raining today. I hope you haven't had better weather than here, because I hate rain, because it makes me want to sleep all day, to be honest. So, but yeah, I hope you guys are hanging in there, making your goals, achieving the things that you need to achieve. So, I'm just really not much to say. I'm still working hard on my weight loss. It's very hard to do. So, hope you guys are being safe out there, and hope you guys are enjoying moments with your family. That's one thing I want to talk about. People, foodie booty, and then we do not make memories and live. I'm talking about going out and doing things. They live in the four walls, and that's merely just existing. So I'm planning on doing things this summer with my kids and my grandkids while I talk to them about going to the Football Hall of Fame, because we do have a family member, a cousin of ours. Well, theirs is Emma Smith, so I'm trying to plan that trip, so maybe I'll have to make memories, guys. So that's what I want to say. Have a great day, and I'll talk to you guys later.